We're going to discuss how to handle collectibles. Today we're going to talk about handling a trading card, a coin, casino chip, and a comic book. Some people will use rubber gloves when handling their collectibles, but for today's demonstration, I'm going to handle them with my bare hands. The most important thing to remember, and the reason why you have to handle collectibles in a certain way, is because your hands have natural oils on them. And you don't want to transfer those oils to the collectible that you're touching, because over a course of a period of time, it's going to do damage to the collectible. It won't happen right away, but it will cause damage to the collectible over time. When handling a trading card, always remember to grab the trading card on its edges. You can move it from hand to hand. You don't want to touch the front and the back of the card with your fingers. Always grab the trading card by the edges. When handling coins, when you pick them up, always pick them up by their edges, and you can move it from hand to hand. But always touch the edge, not the front and the back of the coin. Casino chips are identical to trading cards. Picking them up by the edge and moving them from hand to hand by the edge. Comic books are a little bit trickier because they're so large. Some people say that you pick the comic book up by the edges just like we did, and with using your palm of your hand and your five fingers, grab and hold the bottom so only five portions of your fingers are touching the comic book versus the whole palm of your hand. Then when you move from page to page, ever so slightly, use one finger very lightly and move from page to page. It's very simple, but once you get the correct motion, you'll be able to touch your collectibles without worrying about transferring the oils from your hand to your items that you're dealing with.